Oh, Mahalo Nui, thank you very much, folks. It's nice to be with you here. This is the first time I've seen this park. How many of you have been here before? How many of you have no idea where you are? I want to see where my people are tonight. And I thank Kamuela for being here before with a younger and more vibrant interpretation of me. Imagine Bobby Modero at this age. Let's see what it looks like. You know, I love Bobby. Kamuela and I come from the windward side of the island, and certainly as the years pass by and our home changes, we let the music guide us to what we need to know and to be able to express in the songs that we sing. The song we just shared with you is very familiar to those who love Hawaiian music. Earlier, Mapuana was talking about King Kamehameha I. Upon his passing in 1819, he said to those that were gathered around his bedside the words that inspired the song we just shared with you. The words say, let us be of one mind, let us be one in heart, let us continue to be one in our sharing of aloha. Let the good work that we do continue, for only then will the life in our land be perpetuated in righteousness. A wonderful message in 1819, 1 year before I was born. A wonderful message for us now. For the face of our land may change, but to those who are tethered to this land by our spirit, we know the land is as important to us as the air that we breathe. It gives us the life that we share. For us up here on the stage, the windward side is where we come from. Ko'olaupoko to be the broad term. Kahalu'u is what we have in common. Of course, you can see we're generationally challenged up here on the stage. He's way too old for me to be hanging out with, but I tried to persevere.
Mature was the word.
We have interesting conversations. Kamuela says, Uncle Jerry, when you were growing up in Kahalu'u, what was the elementary school like?
No schools were invented yet, he said.
Thank you.
Never have.
Where was Kahikili Highway?
Never have cars yet.
Thank you. Well, sometimes we have to step back from the things that we love in order to get a clear picture. By the time I was 20 years old, I had made music all over in places that were to make music. And I found myself curious, like island children become, about what's on the other side of the ocean. My sister had taught me to play the guitar. We had grown up together in music. She chose to make her life close to home with her music, while Jerry was out in the world having adventures. This is a very old song. I wrote it as a young man on a cold night in San Francisco. After catching the 4 buses, walking up the 4 hills, the 4 flights of stairs, only to find out the heater in the apartment wasn't working, the voice in my head started saying, an island boy belongs on an island. So I sat down and I wrote this song, these words in a letter to my sister Donna. Later, they were set to music and we've shared it as a song over these many years. Bobby Modero just recorded it on his newest album.
The check's in the mail.
Boy, Bobby, his ears must be ringing tonight, Jeff. But really, it's a song about change. The way people change, the way places change, how we put those things together in our lives. For yes, the world is a big place filled with wonderful adventures to be had, new friends to be made. But there's something very comforting about loving and understanding the foundation that you stand on. We all have those places in our hearts. We were younger. We used to cattle up when the mountains droop. From the fall of hills, we ride on horseback. So long ago, it seems it was a dream. Last night I dreamed I was returning. Que amo a tu meu caro. I remember days when we were wiser, when our world was small enough for dreams, and you have lingered there, my sister. Last night I dreamed I was returning, and my heart called out to you. But I fear I am not as I left you. Mi que amo a tu meu caro. Change is a strange thing, it cannot be denied. It can help you find yourself or make you lose your pride. Oh, that's love, and as on the road we go. Please do not hold on to me, we all must go alone. When we laughed and sang the whole night long, and I will greet you as I find you, where the sharing of a brand new song. Last night I dreamt I was returning, and my heart called out to you. To please accept me as you find me. Y que amo a tu meu caro. Y que amo a tu meu caro. Que amo a tu meu caro.
Oh, mahalo, thank you.